Hey everybody, the Gaming Guru 51 here.
PhazonLeon.
And Neo Dark Red TV, who is still here in my house.
He is.
Wait, yeah, what? This is that same day recording stuff. So anyways,
wait,
welcome.
What's going on? Are you guys recording right now?
Yep. Welcome back for more Donkey Kong Country Returns.
Oh, okay, I'm NDTV.
Anyway, we're gonna continue on with World 4 and finish it in this episode. Starting with 4-5, the Crowded Cavern, which I think is another minecart level. Maybe. Don't quote me, because I'm not too sure. Well, let's see what this level contains. What's back here? Anything? Nope.
Let's see. Keep my eyes peeled.
Yeah, it's a minecart level.
Wait,
is it? No, it's not. It's actually a platforming level.
Well, that's just my name.
Oh. Oh no, it's a rocket level.
Oh, another one?
Yeah. This one's a lot harder. This one is very hard. When you have these bats. Well, yeah, but it gets ridiculous.
Right. I mean, this is pretty much your level, because I'm not doing anything.
I simply refuse.
Oh,
then we have this giant thing. More music stuff.
Yeah.
Well, I like that a lot, actually.
Oh!
Awesome.
I'm almost dying. Oh!
That
scares me because it goes up. In like... Oh, it's just that point in time where you just don't know.
Oh, we're already at a checkpoint.
We're already at a checkpoint. Who knew?
Yep.
Okay, jeez, yeah.
Like they go up and down, and then these things show up, and it's just a bad day.
Down! Left!
Stop it! That's actually gonna distract me. Where's the next one?
3 times up.
Oh. Hey. You pressed A, which caused the rocket to go up.
That's how you control it.
Experiment.
Alright, babe. If you can both control it! But it's
that wasn't me at all.
It's better if one person controls it because it gets
really
contradictory.
Yeah, you guys take turns.
Okay, I'll go first.
No, he can do fine.
Okay. This is just gonna be like, it's just gonna be like 4-1 because it took like 6 minutes to beat it.
Right.
That's just the awful thing. Oh, puzzle piece. Hey, dude! Puzzle letter! No!
And you missed it.
I'm dead.
Suicide bombing!
Oh, 16 lives! Oh, no! We need to buy more lives after this. Oh my! Okay, you can do it.
Alright, yeah, let's just take, like, turns with lives. I think that's more. That was stupid. I didn't know what to do there.
Yeah, that's... Okay, 14 lives.
That is your turn.
Okay. Please. Oh, I wonder what. Oh, I wonder what the heart looks like. Like a freaking, like a Kaizo-based minecart level. That'd be ridiculous. Hopefully it won't. We were doing good to a point where I missed the letter, so I need to just get letters.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, that's gonna focus. Focus.
Not gonna do anything.
Checkpoint. We got the end right now? Oh,
yep.
This is the part that is difficult.
Whoops.
Okay, basically with that part, I guess it's your turn now to do it, but
yep.
Just let you know. The best thing to do is just keep moving up and down. You can't stay.
That was fantastic. That was a fantastic use of two lives.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so I'll explain as I do it. Basically, you have to keep moving up and down. You can't stay in the straight path. Because that thing will just shoot things at you based on where you are. Like that. You have to just keep moving. Like, a little bit up at a time. A little bit down at a time. And the fucking G! We are, no! We are just 9 lives! Okay, we gotta-
We're being cast now.
Okay.
I'm
awesome
at this!
Alright, this needs to get done.
We're not cats anymore. meerkats for like 10 seconds.
Okay. Alright, I gotta focus here because this is one of the levels that caused me trouble in my first playthrough. Because of this one.
Right.
I also have to be careful. I might as well just do it now. Cause this is just awful. And I hope we got coins, nano coins to buy, go from cranky to get lives.
We should.
Okay. I'm gonna time this perfectly good. I'm just gonna make this thing go off.
Right, so it's
fucking break down.
There you go. This shouldn't be too long.
No! No, 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 no! I did not see that coming! No!
4 lives left.
No!
This isn't gonna be fun.
Okay. I honestly wasn't expecting that blast. I really wasn't. That's what scared me.
Back up. Right into it. One more shot at this.
Damn it! Let's go. Last time's right. The charm. Last time's the charm. Shit, this dude's a charm. I don't want to get a game over.
Why did you do it?
I honestly just don't want to. That's the thing.
Right.
I don't want to know.
Well, you game over. That's a fact.
Damn it!
This is the last time.
Oh no! No, no, no! Okay. This is awful. Okay.
Okay. I think I just jinxed ourselves in the beginning of this video. Okay.
Go up. Go up. Down.
Okay. There you go.
Okay. Okay.
The mega laser.
Okay. Right there.
Mega laser.
Yes! Are we done? Yes! 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 Yeah!
Jeez.
Give me lives, please! Damn it.
Banana coins.
I am buying lives. Fuck you, Gabe. Fuck you. Fuck you so bad.
That was horrible.
Indeed.
Okay, we can't tackle on the hard level like this either. That's what's next. I'm sorry if I deafen you guys, but I can't. That was just too close of a call for me. Okay, let's just buy some brick. I'm just gonna use all these.
Yeah, we have more than enough.
What?
Okay, that's enough. We have plenty of lives. We're back. I'm calm. We can do Jagged Jewels, level 4K. Okay, I'm good again. I apologize. Okay. This is gonna be the. I think this is a bad level. Yep. Because of.
Oh my god.
Yep.
What?
Yep.
What?
Yep.
Oh no.
Yeah. I think you should ride on me for this one.
Huh?
Cause I kind of need the extra. Kind of need this. The ability to.
Right.
Yeah, this is basically like. This is awful.
Right.
Yeah, there's just way too much stuff happening at once here. Sorry about that. I really just need the extra.
We technically have 4 hits now, so.
Yeah. But I need the extra. I apologize if FaZe's not really doing anything, but this level is hard with two people on it. So and just paying attention to the spikes and everything, it just gets really ridiculous. Like there's just way too much stuff happening on the screen at once. That's from like Mario Brothers. Or from Mario 3! No, it's from Mario World. What am I thinking? Of course, we're doing fairly okay. Well, I'm doing okay. worry. It's basically... Oh, there's just way too much stuff here. So, again, I apologize for the screaming. Oh, I missed a one piece. Whatever. Level's done.
Wow. That didn't take too long.
Well, because... I still feel so sad for screaming like that. But anyway...
It'll be fine. We're almost done with this world.
Yep, we're just the boss.
I think this world's gonna be inferno.
The mole train. This doesn't look like anything. Alright, boss time. The mole train. Basically, we just stopped like talking that much after that furious yelling, right?
Yeah.
That's just that's so stupid. Oh, I want to watch the cutscene. Yeah, this is a
little mess.
Oh, what is that? A ukulele? Look at it. What is it? A banjo?
It looks more like a banjo.
He's jamming to himself.
Yep. And himself.
Oh, now the train rider gets hypnotized. All right, boss time. It is a minecart level. Oh wait, what? How?
Well,
can I like walk? Oh yeah, you can walk off. It's not like a true minecart level, it's just a map you just have to stay on.
Not like that
at all.
Oh.
I lost my voice. I'm gonna lose my voice. We're not gonna watch this game. Okay, back to this madness. I just like to keep an eye on yourself.
Right. If you just like stay close, you'll be fine.
Why am I doing so horrible? I'm used to having the insurance of your jetpack single player, which I don't have. Oh no! Oh, when you get closer, you have to jump on him. It combines together and you jump on. Jump on. They also give you hearts, so. Oh, don't want those zappy parts. Separate.
Oh, okay.
Yep, that's basically the boss, but it's a long.
No!
Is that
Thank
a bomb?
Thank you.
Oh, throw it away. Oh, you're supposed to use the bomb to throw it at him, I think.
Yeah, I got my nunchucks. Shots.
Okay. Yeah, this could be a very long boss battle. And I hear the mower. Yeah, he's supposed to take the bomb and throw it at him. Yes, I got a heart.
Whoops.
Heart. Yeah. Yeah, how long is this fight, though? That's why.
Probably just 3 stages.
Come on, get back into thing. Okay, so this is where, like I said, this is the part where we just not doing so good as in the first three worlds. This is the hard world. Bomb, get away.
I think you can actually throw that back.
Okay, yeah, just throw it away. Yeah, you die if you get into their point where they like stay like. They go back up like that, that's how you get hit. But jumping on them, you can't get that hard. Nope. Alright, boss. Let's do this. Now we fight him.
Yep. Same matter.
Okay, he's gonna try to screw you out there. Yeah. Check. You. There we go. B. basically you just tell the bananas, but yes!
Nice.
Boss is over. Man, I have to watch my report.
Yeah.
Oh. Are we done? Are we dead? And we barely. That train's gonna close to falling.
Yup. Just a tad.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna take the liberty of killing this fucking guitar. Guitar, you suck. You know what
I'm
I do?
I'm just a coward because I'm a guitar player.
And get out of here, asshole. Well, that takes care of wherever world this thing is. We only. Oh my god. Is this three videos? This is two videos, from my opinion. Two videos so far. Anyways, we finished World 4.
That we did.
Which is freaking hard. And these worlds only get harder from here.
That's encouraging.
It's really not. Anyways. Ooh. Next episode, we will tackle down World 5, The Forest. Yeah. The Forest. Yep, we will see you guys next time.
Next time.